Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for the love and the support that I've received from you guys. So today in this video, I'm going to unbox my new blender. So if you've been watching my videos, I hope you have noticed that I've not been using a blender in my kitchen. This is because the one that I had got spoiled. So I got a new one and I'm happy today to unbox it. So this video is about unboxing. Also guys, before we start the video, please subscribe to this channel. Subscribe. I'm also happy to inform you that this video has surpassed the 500 subscriber mark. Thank you so much, my subscribers, for believing in my content. More content is coming along the way. So please subscribe, share this video, tell a friend to subscribe. So let's get started. Thank you.
And don't forget to...
So guys, before I unbox the new blender, this is what I was using before. This one, it's a product of Sinbo. As you can see, Sinbo. It has served me for a period of about 2 years. So this is what I've been using before. I've tried to make it, but unfortunately, the fundi did not manage to make it. So that is why I had to acquire a new blender. So let me unbox the new blender now. Thank you. So guys, this is our new blender. This is how it looks inside the box before I unbox it. So are you ready for the unboxing? Are you ready? So here we go. So here we unbox. Yay! Guys, I have opened the box and let me show you what's inside. So we have, this is the glass jar. The one that we use to put our ingredients here. Wow, it's so nice. I love it so much. Yeah. So, the next item is this thing here. I think it's a grinder. And what I love about this blender is that it's 3-in-1. As you can see, it's a juicer, it's a blender, and also a grinder at the same time. So it's a 3-in-1 product. Wow, this is so amazing. So this is a grinder. You can use it to grind hard stuff like groundnuts and those hard cereals. Yes, wow, this is so amazing. And there's also this item here. As you can see it. So I have not started using it yet. But it looks so amazing. It looks so amazing. Remember the blender that I had previously was a very simple blender. This one looks quite complicated. I hope I'm going to learn how to use it. So this is how it looks. circuit breaker Ramtoms. So this is a product of Ramtoms. Wow, so amazing. So there's also a brush here. I think this one is used to wash the blender, those parts that you cannot reach with your fingers when you're washing. I think you can use this brush to wash with it. There's also this thing here. I'm yet to learn what it's for. Wow. So that's it for this blender. This is a product of Ramtoms. Ramtoms company. Wow. So guys, that's the end of my video today. I also forgot to mention to you that this is an electric blender, as you can see. It's an electric blender. So I love it so much. The fact that it's a 3-in-1 blender. Wow, so amazing. So amazing. So I hope that it's going to serve me well for a longer period of time as compared to the other one. Yeah. Guys, here is the blender. I'm going to test it if it's working. So I'm going to test it first by blending the tomatoes. So I'm going to put the tomatoes here. So guys, let me switch on the blender and find out if it's working. I think that one is now for switching off. Wow, this is so nice. Thank you guys for watching my YouTube channel. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe. Until the next episode of Mami Tujay's Asewe, goodbye.